You guys ready? Okay, follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Dawn's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save you bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble. Am I right?
Let's get this over with.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
Good at this.
Told you so.
Don't hold back. That's that. Deal with that.
Yeah. That's a win.
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
I won't go. Pushing it.
I'll stand up.
Won't be tough. Don't overdo it.
Bring in the heat!
I won't.
Give him hell!
Let's do this.
You ain't getting away!
I won't give up.
Kill!
Ain't no walking away from this!
So you better go! Yes.
Chance.
Gotcha, there!
Take him out.
I can't stay awake.
How'd you like that? We still got a job to do. Give him hell!
All set!
Ain't nothing to worry about! Get fired!
We won't hold back. It's on you.
Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you. Made it. About time.
This way. There should be a door with Corneo's mark on it around here somewhere.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
Okay, let's go!
Keep it together.
Gotta love it!
Finish it.
Say your prayer. That's what I hear.
You neither.
Wait. We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
This it?
Yeah.
So how are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Bastard went that way!
Deal with that.
Yes, it's my turn! See ya! Yes, it's my turn!
Come on!
Yeah.
was never in doubt. Give him hell.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Don't overdo it.
All right! Black Hitler! Keep fire!
Give him hell.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
You gotta be careful. Like his owner.
Give it back.
It's on you.
Yes, it's my turn! Asshole! Oh, this is gonna burn! Ooh, gotta love it!
Give it back!
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day? No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago, On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
That twisted piece of shit. I'm going to enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine, and mine alone.
Huh?
Please.
Fine.
Outside.
Think the kid's gonna be okay going it alone?
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Uh-huh.
Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
I need to remind you why I'm down here.
Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved Wall Market! I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie.
I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame.
Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Dawn.
Huh? It's you.
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good, Abzu. Feel free to play with your food. Gone out.
Bastard!
First him, then Corneo.
Deal with that.
Mind over matter.
the lead?
I got this. Right there. Don't overdo it.
All right! Watch and learn!
Get him. You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry, bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again.
Huh?
It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here. And then I'll give you what you need.
That sweet Midgar smog.
This way. Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone, too.
That right. Hope you find it.
You too.
Let's go. Ready to do this? Once we start up that wall, we won't be coming back here anytime soon. You know, part of me wishes we could do more for the people down here before we take the fight to Shinra. Sure you want to go now? Pretty high.
Excited?
Oh yeah.
Glad someone is.
Aerith's up there, waiting for us.
Then we best get a move on, huh?
Ready?
two goals. Goal one, kick some Shinra ass and save the planet. Goal two, save the girl while kicking Mo Shinra ass and get out.
Copy.
Gotta be careful. No telling what's gonna collapse or when.
Are you hurt?
No.
See what I mean?
Why did this have to happen?
Hey, you guys might want to turn around.
A friend of ours needs help.
It's too dangerous.
For you, maybe.
Just try to be careful.
Give him hell.
I'm gonna enjoy this!
Let me handle this.
sorry. Gotcha.
Bring it!
Deal with that.
All right! Watch and learn! Oh, you in trouble now! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da!
So that's where we have to climb?
What if it comes apart while we're up there?
We've made it through worse, you know.
Yeah, no kidding. It's a miracle we haven't been killed a dozen times over by now. It's a dead end.
Wonder if this rope belongs to search and rescue.
Think we might be able to climb up here.
Time for the grappling guns. Try to aim for that part of the rope that's hanging there.
Don't screw up and fall. By the way, how well you do with this grappling gun will tell us a whole lot about you.
Just remember, we can't come back down. Are you ready?
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there. Too easy. This keeps up, I'm going to get bored.
Need to stay on mission.
I know. Saving Aerith is our top priority. The guns to get up there. Jump over all this shit.
Not much choice.
What the? It's them! Avalanche!
2-3, this is 1-4, we have contact!
I guess everybody and their mother knows we're here now.
Goddamn traitors! Take them down!
Come get some!
nothing to
do. Come on!
What do you think? Can we climb it? I just hope that this time it holds.
Now.
This is now. Before
never in doubt. Move aside. Don't overdo it.
Yeah! Gotta love it. Time to fry.
Rich!
thinking about busting into Shinra HQ's got me fired up.
Save some for later.
No need, son. I've got more than enough to keep me going for days.
Don't get killed!
Likewise.
Alright! Watch and learn! Burn! Don't stop now! See ya!
That's the way to do it.
Some of this, since I'm getting it.
Cloud. You'll help too, won't you?
For a price.
You're fine. Come on.
stop now.
This is now. Bring in the heat.
Bring it.
Fall on the bank.
On you.
Yeah, I'll do it. This ain't nothing. I'm counting on you.
Come on, head up. Bring it.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me!
Don't get caught in the open.
It's on you!
Let's do this.
Do your thing!
Now what?
such a thing as too much excitement.
Yeah. And there's still more to come.
Guess so.
Hope everybody's warmed up.
That's good.
Rolled out the welcome wagon.
Gotta say, I can't help but wonder if this is a lost cause.
Well, you know, some lost causes are worth fighting for.
Let's just think this through.
So, I got an idea. Frontal assault, guns blazing. Make for a good story.
Why'd we bring you along again? Rear entrance. We'll get inside via the parking garage.
Security's looking pretty tight.
Huh. So they know what they're up against.
Somehow, I don't think it's all for us. Could be for Avalanche. Or maybe even Wutai.
Can't be for Wutai. What about the ceasefire?
That only put the war on pause. We're here to rescue Aerith, remember? We don't need more attention than what we're gonna get. We need to be smart.
Yeah, I hear you. But my soul's screaming for payback, you know? I'm a ticking time bomb. And sooner or later, I'm gonna have to blow up.
Well, then make it later.